I've been mostly alone, even before I was dead. But now, good words are never folded, would come to me. And all the people in this house, they have left. So I am alone with regret. Little ghost, keep yourself close to me, always. Little ghost, keep yourself close to me, always. Little ghost, keep yourself close to me, always. It feels like I've been waiting for centuries. People have come, but it's hard to make friends when you don't have body. 'Cause you are dead, and they can hear my voice in their head. But it's not good first impression, and I scare everyone off. And I don't know what to do. Maybe it's best if I stay hidden and just write something on the mirror, like, "Hi, do you wanna be friends?" And it's no fun when they think it's a joke, and it's no fun being still alone. Little ghost, keep yourself close to me, always. Little ghost, keep yourself close to me, always. In an attempt to reach out, I decided to hide myself in a toy. I thought people might not fear me, when they'll see something cute and small. I sat on a bookshelf, in line with other toys. And even though they didn't talk, I felt little less alone. In that room there was a bed, and in that bed slept a little boy. And I watched him sleep every night. I noticed that he often screamed from sleep, and sometimes tears rolled down his face. And it felt strange, so I dived in his dreams. And there I saw a pack of monsters who were picking on a little boy. He hid in the corner and he wept and cried. And I got mad, "Why do you scare my only friend?" So I chased him off, 'cause I know things far scarier than teeth and claws. And every day now I'm on the guard, but in the night I come out and bottle nightmares. Little ghost, keep yourself close to me, always. Little ghost, keep yourself close to me, always. Little ghost, keep yourself close to me, always. Little ghost, keep yourself close to me, always.